I'm Bryce Guest, and welcome to my last lecture. Thinking about what makes me, me. It's the experiences I've had and the people I've had them with. This is the beginning. That's my mom, my dad, and me in my mom's belly.
I'm a one-way motorway. I'm a road that drives away, follows you back home. I'm a streetlight shining. I'm a white light blind and bright, burning off and on.
This is my mom. She is the one that keeps us boys in check. We are very lucky to have her.
I know she said it's alright. You can make it up next time. Well, I know she knows it's not right. There ain't no use in lying. Well, maybe she thinks I know something. Maybe, maybe she thinks it's fine. Or maybe she knows something I don't. I'm so tired.
My dad has taught me and my brothers very valuable life lessons that we will use later on in life.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line, engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up, churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank, fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns, their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down, the fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up, and long ago somebody left.
This is my little brother Brody. We don't always get along, but that's probably because we live together. At the end of the day, I love him very much.
All my friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sudden moves. You don't know the half of the abuse. All my friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. People who have rooms of people that they love one day docked away. Just because we check the guns at the door doesn't mean a brain.
My big brother Tyler has served as a great role model for me and my little brother. baseball is not only physically challenging, it is a mental challenge. It has taught me to accept failure and learn from it. I believe baseball will be a big influence in my later life in many ways.
Now I call your name.